Broken Sword, The Serpent's Curse had a second chapter, which is shorter than the first. The game involves George and Nico trying to track down pieces of an amulet that can be put to use to stop the madman from destroying the world. It's an average game. It's very tedious and it's very inventory based. For some reason, I think this game may appeal more to the European audience. I give it a grade of B-. I think it was another Kickstarter game. At some point, the well has to run dry.